Good afternoon, my dear students. Today we will learn about patterns. So students, do you know what is pattern? Patterns are created when figures, set of shapes, numbers or designs, etc. are arranged in a particular order and repeated over and over again. Now today we are going to learn how to draw a pattern, okay? First of all, we will draw a triangle of 8 cm, okay? Put a dot. Now from this side, 8, now students, our triangle is ready. After this, we will draw standing line and we will not move our pencil. By keeping one dot, you have to complete this whole pattern, okay? Like this, you have to repeat these standing lines. Don't move your pencil. Otherwise, your pattern will get disturbed. Now our triangle is going to complete. Now our triangle is ready. Our pattern work is ready, okay?